For the air conditioning system of Genesis, new technology is applied for enhancing cooling and heating performance and endurance and maximizing the satisfaction of customer. Electric control variable swashplate compressor is applied. For the case of conventional variable swashplate compressor, VS type, oblique angle control of swashplate is mechanically performed according to the intake pressure variation of compressor applied to the control valve. Contrarily, for the electric control variable swashplate compressor applied to the Genesis, VSX type, electric solenoid valve, ECV electric control valve, is applied for the variable control valve. Therefore, the oblique angle of compressor internal swashplate is controlled by the electric signal of DATC module. When ECV is off, the oblique angle of swashplate operates in 0 degrees. Therefore, coolant circulation is stopped, that is, compressor operation is off. As a result, it is not required to control compressor on-off using magnetic clutch. As the compressor operates at every time, the compressor may not rotate due to adhesion of compressor or overload. At this time, to protect the engine, there is torque limiter so that only inner wheel can be rotated. Then, let's see about the auto defrost system. Just under the rain sensor attached to front windshield glass, humidity sensor is attached. It detects the humidity on the surface of front windshield glass in advance and operates the in-out air, auxiliary defrost door, blower wind amount increasing, aircon on, and max defrost sequentially to reduce humidity and remove it in advance. During auto defrost operation, until discharged wind amount is increased, there is no change on AV screen. At operating the air conditioning, the auto defrost indicator will be flashing at the upper line of AV screen. By operating the button on the air conditioning control panel, diagnosis for auto air conditioning system can be performed, and the temperature unit can be changed. The method for setting and releasing the defroster logic are the same as those of Veracruz.